Hello again to you. Welcome along. It's another selection of Sunday Tea Time tunes of various vintages. There's last week's competition winner and a new competition to have a go at too.
From this moment on, you for me, dear, only two. This moment on, from this moment on, you and I, babe, we'll be riding high, babe. Every care is gone from this moment.
Ella Fitzgerald with that Cole Porter song, From This Moment On. And as regards the first part of today's program, well, from this moment on, we've got several more Cole Porter songs lined up. For instance, here's Frank Sinatra from one of his 1954 radio shows. And Frank accompanied here by the Sinatra Symphonette for Cole Porter's Night and Day.
Good morning, this is Radio 270, broadcasting on 270 metres in the medium wave. Today is Monday, October the 17th, time 28 minutes past 6, and it's a great big Leon Tipler 270 breakfast show. Good morning to the hospitals, that's nurses, doctors, helpers, everybody who works in the hospitals. Good morning to you from everyone on 270. New vaudeville band, number 7 sound on the 270 40.
Met at the station, lunch, then straight down to the harbour and onto this small fishing boat, and out we went. And it was very strange, I can remember, sort of going to the seaside, and I wasn't on holiday, I can always remember that, going down to the harbour on this beautiful sunny day, and the place was crowded with holidaymakers, and there I was getting onto this small boat and going out into this beautiful sea, which looked a bit rough actually, and in fact it was. For most of the time, I seem to be sick. And for some reason, I'm given the breakfast show, which is most amazing. Getting up early in the morning, feeling terrible, and going in to a studio, a tiny sort of little studio, and supposed to sound happy. I'm never at my best in the mornings on land, let alone on sea. Trying to sound happy. And as soon as the microphone's switched off, sticking your head in a bucket. I must have been mad.
Sounds like them garden gnomes is fighting again. Oh, mercy, receive and believe. Yeah. Uncle Gabby back again for another of them fine-style rock and roll parties here at Sunshine 855, the solid center, baby. The king of the kilohertz, yeah. Mercy. Oh, we got some stuff in the show tonight. Well, I hope so, anyway. Just looking down here, see, we got Chuck, we got Elvis, we got Bill, we got Billy. Oh, yeah, we've got some fine stuff from Sleepy LaBeef, baby. So that's just worth listening to, I tell you. But right off now, we're going to start with one of them instrumental thingies, and away we go. Mercy, mercy, let's rock it on out. about that one. Oh, yeah, Mercy. Now, some of you may sort of find that piece of music familiar, because Uncle Gabby has used that on several occasions to kick off the rock and roll party as a sort of a theme here in Sunshine 855. Well, I'll tell you, it was by a band called the Teen Beats, and it says small print featuring Don Rivers and the Caliphs. So there you are. Hey, you like that one? I just likes that one. I play the other side, too, sometimes. But I guess it came out about 1960, yeah. All right, let's move on now with another sort of great name band, and this is Johnny and the Roccos. It's a great name, Johnny and the Roccos, and they're stomping with the Wildcats. Yeah. Show no mercy, take no prisoners, man. Rock on in there, baby, come on now.
Stomp on the Prince, stomp on the Speed, stomp on the Souths all over again. Stomp on with the Wildcats,
stomp with the Wildcats.
All right, well, here we are again then with another Sunday session of Super Sounds, and this is your old friend Arnold all ready and set to present them. Oh, I have got the gramophones fully wound up. Even I'm all wound up, because they're missing again, you know. No Uncle Gabby, no Pappy, both of them finagin. Well, that's their lookout. If they don't want to do it, then I will, and I am going to do it. So it's just as well that I am here in that case, I suppose. Isn't it? Eh? Pardon? You can't beat the beat of a toe-tapper to get things started. And that was a good one. Paddling Madeline Home by the Pasadena Roof Orchestra. It comes from the first LP they had out. And my word, doesn't time fly, eh? Because their first LP came out in 1974. So they've been going for a few years now, Paddling Madeline Home. And I suppose when they did get home, it was soft lights and sweet music. Followed by something to sing about, I shouldn't wonder.
Give me velvet lights and